This is a live Doppler 18 severe weather alert.
All right, the heaviest, steadiest snows pull off to the east, but I tell you what, the snow shower has been filling in over about the past half hour. Lafayette down to Crawfordsville, Attica, and also up towards Kokomo and Peru. This area is filling in pretty good. So we're getting some moderate, even some pockets of heavier snow now. Pretty much Pine Village, Lafayette up towards Peru, and point southeastward. So we could get the roads quickly covered once again by this snow. A good half inch to an inch could fall here in the next 1 to 2 hours from this area that's filled in. We'll take in a little bit tighter, and this is pretty good snow here from Crawfordsville to Ladoga, Frankfort, and up towards Logansport. This is pretty good moderate snow. Moderate snow in Lafayette, up towards Delphi, even some light snow here in Newton and Jasper counties, and up towards the Rochester area. This is pretty good snow here at Kokomo and Tipton. Again, if your roads have been plowed, they'll get covered up again by this. The other problem is the winds are now starting to kick up. We're getting gusts a good 25 to 30 miles an hour coming in from the west. So the blowing snow will really start to become an issue from this point on into the overnight. So you combine that with at least some periodic snow coming down this evening, and the visibility will come down, and any surface that's been cleared will quickly cover up again. So again, we got the snow filling in here. This will gradually pull off to the northeast. These are just scattered snow showers here in Illinois. So I think in the forecast, I'm going to go for at least some periods of snow this evening. And some of this snow moving in from the northwest will give us some periods of snow into the overnight hours as well. Now there's the low pressure. The upper low is here. The surface low is down here. It's really not significant in terms of driving. Gives you an idea what's happening in the atmosphere. Bottom line is, with the surface low here pulling off of the east, even though we're getting this little burst of snow right here in our viewing area, you can get the idea. The heavier, steadier snows pulling away, and this is more periodic snow wrapping in from the northwest. Thus far, about 4 to 5 inches of snow has fallen from Hoopston to Fowler, Lafayette, Delphi, up to near Monticello and southward to Attica. 5 to 6 inches, Logansport, northward up towards Rensselaer, Madarieville, and Francisville. You head a little further southeastward, another little heavier band here from Crawfordsville to about Frankfort of 5 to 6 inches. Now, the heavier totals thus far have been in our northwest counties. Northern Newton, northern Jasper County, over 6 inches reported. I think before it's all said and done, a lot of the area is going to get a good 5-6 inches out of this. So let's check that out right now. This is with 3D, our 3D computer. We can see what's going to fall by tomorrow morning. And notice a lot of the areas looking at a good 5 to 6 inches. I've upped the totals a little bit in our southern counties, and I still think Rocheville towards Lafayette, closer to 5 inches, given the fact we've already got about 4.3, 4.4 on the ground here in Lafayette, and we'll get a little more, likely closer to 5. Remington, near Francisville, Madarieville, Kentland, 6 to 7 inches of snow, and 7 to 8, the northern two-thirds of Newton County, northwest Jasper County, about 7 to 8 inches of snow. So you get the idea for snowfall totals early tomorrow morning. And again, like I said, the winds are picking up now. They'll gust over 30 miles an hour tonight. This snow will blow around everywhere. Roads will redrift and get recovered again, even if it's not snowing overnight. So this will be a job, trying to keep these roads clear all night long. And then the lake effect cranks up tomorrow right through Sunday. So we're looking at another inch or less here in our southwest counties, you know, from just southwest of Lafayette down towards Attica, Covington, Vetersburg, Tipton area to Frankfort, to Lafayette. You head up towards Camden, Delphi, Monticello, Chalmers, Monon, up to Remington, about 1 to 2 inches. It'll really pick up, though, with these pretty potent lake effect bands here in the northeast, Rochester, Peru, Logansport, northeast of Kokomo, and also up here about Winnemac, 2 to 4, and boy, Rochester, you'll be the breadwinner with the lake effect once again, an additional 4 to 6 inches of snow.